They pack each other's fudge every other night, at least.